Common AC problems and solutions. During the summer, when your air conditioner works harder and longer, it's more prone to failures. In this post, we'll look at a common symptom, unusual noises, and what you can do about them. While your AC is running, you should hear the hum of the blower, a click when your air conditioner turns on, and the whirr of the outside condenser fan. Other noises, such as rattling, screeching, thumping, clanging, or banging, mean your system is having problems. Typical causes of noise from the AC unit include a belt wearing out, loose hardware, a failing motor, refrigerant issues, or blower issues. But try these things first. Make sure the filter is clean, that the air vents in all rooms are unblocked, and that there are no obstructions around or in the outside unit. If you still hear strange noises, contact a professional AC service technician before the situation worsens and leads to big repair bills and prolonged downtime. If you live in the Nashville area and are experiencing this or any other symptoms with your HVAC system, call on Interstate AC Service at 615-832-8500. We're here for you.